Good morning and welcome to the locker room. Coach Ack here, and today's message is the bright side. This health crisis has hit all of us differently, but it has certainly hit all of us. It's so easy to look at how devastating the toll has been, and of course, that's fair. Tens of thousands of people have died in the U.S. alone, and no one knows for sure what the path ahead looks like. I've talked before, though, about being positive. That doesn't mean we ignore our problems or expect them to go away on their own. But we do try to see the good. I thought about this earlier this morning when I pulled up to my office. Almost no one is coming in these days, which is safer. The roads are clearer, too. But I really noticed many teams of construction workers going at their various projects with gusto. Things that would probably take many months or even years will probably happen in a fraction of the time now. Roadways will be improved, intersections will be safer, and hosts of smaller projects will finally happen, like the parking lot we thought we were getting 5 years ago that now looks like it will become a reality. I spoke recently with Little Ack about learning new skills and personally growing. Now let's appreciate some of the good that may come from this pandemic. It's horrible, no doubt about it, but we're going to have to live through the horrible no matter what. Today, let's look around and appreciate what we can, because when we're grateful for what's good around us, we're already living our very best life. Thanks for joining me in the locker room today, guys. We'll see you next time. Stay safe and make it an amazing day.